Sup, buddy? Okay, give me a minute here to make this announcement and I'll be right with you. All right. Welcome. Sorry, I'm just a little bit late here. Business does have to take priority. Kind of adult gaming thing to do. Try to respect your time by making it here as soon as I can. But extraordinary circumstances require extraordinary effort sometimes, and that cuts into the things we like to do. So, hooking up with Nate here. If this is your first time joining us, we'll do some in-game AAR so that we play the game a little bit differently, kind of take a slightly different approach to it. We're looking for long-term goals we're trying to achieve. So we're hitting a lot of individual and team training objectives as much as we can. A little tough when you're playing with a noob like me and you're down to two people, or you only got two people. So we encourage, if you like this kind of gameplay, come and join us. We're looking for the more mature gamer, preferably people who are professionals that have achieved things in their lives. You know, that could be something as like the wrestling, any sports, anything like that. If you know how to do that, you can certainly teach other people how to achieve their own goals. So that's what we're trying to do here. We take a slightly different approach in that we use a lot of training principles that actually work in real life. We apply these here to gaming. So, if you like this, we invite you to come and join us. And we'll get started in here in just a minute. So, pardon us while we get connected. All right, Nate, can you hear me, buddy?
Yes, sir.
How's your connection? I saw you like drop out there somewhere.
I shouldn't have been dropped out.
Oh, drop somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay.
My OBS says it's streaming just fine, so. Oh.
Alrighty.
Alright, I am in game. I'm on defender side.
Okay. Let us away from that. Okay, I'll
The
start
rush
joining you
game, and
now.
there's 13 spawns left for the attackers, so we probably won't have too much time, but
Okay.
we'll go ahead and see what we can get done.
Alrighty. Get my dashboard popped out and we'll get this thing
Oh, how's
rocking.
that not? Okay. Oh, right.
Alright, let's see what we got here. I'm joining. Just something here, I'll be right back. How'd you do there, partner? How'd you do?
I've been trying to get stream stuff fixed. So.
Okay,
play a whole lot.
Make some adjustments here. Brandy. No. God. Uh-oh. What I got going on here? Let's see. Hold on.
Have I ever told you about the wasp problem in my room?
Yeah, you have.
Yeah, they're starting to come in here again. It's going to piss me off real quick.
Yeah, I can imagine.
All right, I'm on Russian team. You on U.S.?
I am on U.S., yes. What squad are you in?
Did you swap over to Russian? Because it's not letting me into U.S. right now.
Sure, I'll give it a shot. Says it would become too unbalanced. Let's go like this and let's try it again in like 5 minutes.
Oh, I just got over.
Oh, okay.
Second time's trying.
Come over to golf. I'm in golf.
Yep, I'm in here.
Awesome. Right. Okay. What are your thoughts here?
Probably going to go recon for now. Just going to see how it goes. Spawn deployment on Delphi.
Okay, recon I can do.
Yep. No matter is finding vehicles. Oh, got a vehicle over here. Good shit.
I'm just watching my spawn options here.
And there we go.
Is there any way around?
Yeah, I was thinking about swinging far to the south.
Okay. I will not draw any attention.
Going really wide, I just gotta hope that sniper up on the tower doesn't spot us. Which point are you on to hit, B or C?
Your call, bud. Whatever
probably...
it takes not to get killed. You wanna stop here, get an uplink in if we keep going a little bit? Yep. Give me a second. Just in case, I'll put this bad boy down.
Yep.
Come on.
Here we go.
I'm in.
That was cramped up there, my bad. Jump through the window, get in there. I can't fall through the window.
Clear in here.
Alright, we're capping.
I'm going to cross the hallway here, or across the road. We got a Cobra above us, so be careful.
Yeah, I'm just hiding behind the semi right now.
Okay, I'm looking over here to the north. We got a tank
above you.
To the northwest. What do you think?
Yeah.
What do you think? Should we go over to Echo? Press Echo?
I would, but there's a tank over there, and we don't really have any way to deal with the tank.
Okay, how about we press to Bravo?
Tank's actually moving up to D right now, so we'll go ahead and just swing in right behind it.
Okay. Sounds like a plan.
Destroyed that, so we're going to have to go on foot. people right in front of us, right before the road. And then there's another tank up on the road right now.
Let's not instigate anything.
Yeah. Looks a little dangerous. Holy shit, I'm on zero health.
You got an uplink you can put down? You got a spawn beacon?
Yep.
We got one over here. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Yep.
Oh, on me. Buddy just dropped down.
Where the hell did you go, man?
I'm right here with you.
Okay.
You got a tank first from the spawn. Straight at the point. Oh, coming upstairs.
I got him. Shit.
I think I'm gonna come in as medic. Recon isn't really that great.
Yeah, it serves its purpose. Come in on my uplink.
I was gonna come in on mine.
Well, why destroy yours if we don't got to, you know? Or it will anyway, because you changed spawn, right?
I think it might have.
Yeah, you changed class, so it'll... Oh!
Oh, well. That's good enough.
Okay, I'm down.
Oh. Yep.
Good shooting.
You kind of screwed me over there.
Okay, what do we got here? I'm coming in on this AV guy. If you got the right flank, I got the left.
Happy.
I got something going on out. Okay, that's our friendly tank shooting over here to the south. There's a tank down below us to the southwest.
Taking shots from in front of D. Okay. I'll just get back. Okay. Out.
Where'd our friendly little where'd that come from?
Yeah. Waiting for the spawn. Oh, he's up all the way up on the hill.
Ah, okay.
That explains why I didn't see him.
When you're ready, you can come in on me. I'm gonna go again with this I'm gonna go back up the kid here. Or whoever he is. Riley. Oh, he just went down because I wasn't there to back him up. I fucked him over.
Moving in towards B right now?
I am.
Okay.
What do you got? I thought I saw somebody over across the road. We got one over here to the southeast. I think the tanker got him. Okay, I use that HUD. Just remind me to use that HUD.
Sure, for sure. Also remember to spot everyone to see.
Yes, thank you.
I'm gonna cross the road behind you.
I'm over here on the right. I'm going to the right flank. Nope. Hold on here. Okay, now I am.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Careful, we got a tank over there on the right.
The laser keeps hitting me in the face even though you're right. I'm behind you. They trip me up. Fuck.
What's going on here? What do you see? Okay, I see. Oh!
I think we got people.
I'm taking it.
West of us.
Here we go. He's right down here, right in front of me. To the northeast. There we go. Got him marked.
I don't see him.
Yeah, he just went down. He's down. On top of my body. There's a tank back there, though. Be careful. Stay alive.
Yeah,
what do you need?
Pop smoke so I can come up to you.
What do you need?
Just get the AV in here.
AV, you got it.
Yep. Across into the silos real quick.
I'm in.
The tanks
what
are
you got?
Directly south-southwest of us right now. We have a guy moving to our east as well. Go circle back on him real quick. Maybe. He's down.
moving forward.
NC, so there are people in here. Yeah, I'm in C right now.
Oh,
there's
shit.
Nobody in here, though.
Somebody just shot me from behind.
Yep.
Careful.
I think I got a tank right around the corner from me.
I see it over there somewhere. I'm coming up behind you. What do you got, Nate? What do you got?
I think we got people above us. I haven't checked me yet. We need to get up there. He's going down, so we do have more people here right now. In the house to our south-southwest. The one we drove up to when we were in the vehicle.
Way behind him. Okay, can I adjust?
People out by the silos to our southwest right now. Do you have ammo anyway? Really need ammo.
Okay, I got him.
Maybe it was one shot.
Yep. Okay, I'm getting the spots down here. Do we want to go do something?
I'm seeing a marker to the west inside the silos. I'm gonna go check that out.
Oh shit. I was trying to get off that ladder. I didn't want to climb down it. Alright, you got him, I think, to the yeah. To your left, yeah, right over there.
Yep, I know.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was looking at the wrong guy.
Rounds, I can't really push.
What do you need? What do you need? Support?
Ammo.
I'm on you. Here you go.
Got some fresh ammo for you.
Thank you.
Yep. My pleasure. What situation? What you got here, buddy?
So far I haven't really seen many people. I saw one guy right out here that I dropped, but that's about it. I haven't seen any marks near the silos for a bit, but we have a couple teammates over there, so we can probably leave it to them.
Situation's looking pretty good here. Okay. I'll hang here. I'll PTFO.
He's capping himself, so I need to move over there. Yeah, looks like we got a couple helicopters getting ready to go over us.
I got contact out here. I got him. Damn it, I forgot to, I don't got to reload with this damn thing as much as I do.
Yeah, that's one of the many perks of light machine guns.
Okay, so spotting and, spotting in the HUD are my two main training objectives here today.
Yep, I need to use my HUD a little bit more, but I've been working on it lately too. So.
I have not. This is the first day I've really been focusing on it. I need that. I need those reminders, you know.
Yeah.
I'm just that guy.
One thing I used to do in League when I first started working on paying attention to the map is I'd
hey, look out! You got tanks over your right shoulder, buddy.
Yep, we got a guy on the mountain to the southwest, about halfway up.
I can't help you with that one. I can do some suppressing, but, did you mark him?
Yeah, he's marked. More west and southwest at the moment. Holy shit, I suck. The guy was prone that can hit him. Pull a drop. I think I was aiming a little too low.
Okay, I'm watching this north side. There's a tank right outside our door here, buddy.
Yeah, no, I'm trying not to peek him right now. Does not seem like it would be in my best interest at the moment.
No, not at all. We do need somebody to spawn in with AV. That would be good.
I'm gonna sit out on the back side of this building just so I can't blow out the windows and take it out. So.
What happened? What happened?
We had one guy to the south of the building take me out. It was basically on your position. If you're right. Oh! Yeah. I thought that was a teammate on the other side of the
road. Oh, that was a really good spawn in. That was no bullshit. That was good. That was a well-timed. I like that. Oh, I love that. That was admirable. I'm going to come in with Riley again. That was special right there. Get to come back and fight over Charlie again? Yeah, I'll do that.
Okay.
I am spotting them. They're over there to the southwest in the building we just vacated. I'm going to flank here to the left. I'm going to try to flank to the left. Here we go.
I'm going to go in towards the...
Okay, yeah, they're flanking. They're flanking on that west side. Would that be the south side, I think. South side. Where are you at, buddy? What do you need? What do you need?
Probably recon. Try to get a respawn point up in here. And then we can just get up here.
Okay, as soon as you're up there, I'm jumping in. I'm in. What do you got down there, buddy?
Oh, wow, I hit him. Sniper up on the hill to the southwest. He's too scared of my ACOG.
Oh. I'm looking for a flank here, partner. Hold on.
Oh, boy.
Okay, we got a squad over here to the south. Looks like they got containment. Oh. I need somebody to pick me up. I hope we got a medic.
Not.
Oh, damn. Spawn beacon.
What did I even die from? I died from bad luck. Alright.
Trying to get where I ain't gonna get killed so easy, which is coming from that southwest side still.
Yeah, we got tanks moving in from spawn again.
Oh,
down to 20 lives.
Something hit me from the, oh, yeah, there's a tank, okay. Watch out, there's a, damn it. Got him. Stay alive, ammo. Partner.
Yeah, if I could get ammo.
Where's that coming from?
We got a tank to the west-southwest.
Yeah, but how's that? Whew.
Alright.
What do you do there? Alright.
I
like that. That was good. Sorry, I didn't support Riley a little bit better.
Oh, no, it's good. We did what we needed to. Trust me, if we could have one squad holding each point.
That was all right, man. I enjoyed that. That was pretty good. So. I thought that was fun.
I enjoyed it.
I'd give that a 8 out of 10 for a two-person play. Getting some training objectives done there. That's nice. I mean, geez, we're just like regular. On that one, we were able to regularly hit all of those training objectives. Not that we had that hard of a resistance, but, I mean, we were able to flip around, take it back. It wasn't bad, man. For two guys, that was all right. Had another guy playing like you, man, we'd be just making people hate it, man.
Well, hopefully that's
there's some nice stuff in there
when we get Chris in here.
You know, there's a couple of things I've seen that I really haven't been talking about that I would like to talk about at some point, and that's that technique the guys are using now when they team up. One guy bunny hops across the fatal funnel while the other guy comes and clears that corner. That's definitely worth it, man. Yeah.
To show me what you mean.
Yeah.
I'm on attacker team. You are too.
As am I. Yep.
New squad.
We got room in ours.
Shows for me that you're full.
Oh, are we?
Yeah. I'm
you're
in
golf.
Squad.
Oh, you're in hotel. I'm coming into hotel then. Leave my current join. Leave current squad. Hotel. Join. All right. All right, what are we doing? What's the opening gambit? Recon? Drop some crap off?
Yeah, prep. Oh, this is a pretty open map. It'll be a pretty hard place to find for recon, so just come in as medic. We'll just try to keep each other alive.
All right.
That's right, push him along. Go.
I am on you. I am but a mere passenger.
Yeah, I'm in the gun here. We got some rando driving. He just happened to be on one of the jeeps I haven't left yet, so I took it.
I'm hopping out, bud.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, nope, that was a bad call on my end. That was a bad call on my end.
Got him, he's down. Can move up.
There's two of them in there. There's two of them in there. They're in the back. They're way in the back. I'm scooching forward slowly but surely. I'm right behind you. Don't overexpose yourself. You got do got contacts in the back there.
Right in front of me. He's down.
How you doing, buddy? Here you go.
I'm good.
Take that. Take that. Look out. Look out. I'm gonna come back here. I'm gonna see what I got on the left side.
Oh shit, revive me.
Hold on here, hold on.
Need to revive, I don't have time.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm coming back for you. I just didn't want to get flanked. Spawn in on me, spawn in on me.
Yep, I'm on you. You got like three people in front of you in the.
Yeah, go. You take the front, you take the front. Ah, hell. Okay. Yeah, we were working it pretty good. That was all my bad. I thought maybe we had guys potentially pulling them off of there. You know, we could keep them occupied long enough to do something on the back end. That didn't work. So, we got somebody in there. I'm going to deploy on this guy here. Watch your left.
On me. I'm down. Okay. Oh, I died. I get a revive.
We
right
got.
Here.
Hold on here. Hold on. Hold on.
Got a guy coming through the door I died at. If I get hit.
Ah, damn it. Sorry, I was not paying attention. Okay. That's not bad. That's not bad. I'll do that again. I'll do that again. I can do that better. I don't want to spawn him back in that guy.
Bring a repair tool to me. No, I don't want to bring him. Sorry.
Okay.
We'll work around this outside, clear that house out, and work in.
You want a repair tool for that?
Yep.
Okie dokie.
Wait. Why do I have somebody in my gunner seat already? What the hell?
Yeah, I'm waiting to spawn on you.
Oh, I got a javelin coming in.
Are you still alive?
No, I dropped.
You dropped?
Yeah, I got exploded by a javelin.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, for crying out loud.
They're dead. Alright, let's spawn a deployment. We got a Jeep here.
I'm in on you. Oh, damn it. You...
that's fine. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, I was just waiting to deploy.
I know, that's cool.
I am not going to draw any attention here. What's that?
You have a rocket with you, right?
Yes. Character, we got a tank on our right side. Good flank, good flank. Keep it wide.
Alright, let's go.
I should have stayed in that vehicle. I was not sure what that was. Oh, a jet. Well played, sir. Well played. Something I was not looking for. Am I coming in on you, bud? Guess not.
Yeah, you can come on the respawn point. Beacon.
Spawn beacon? Oh, shite. Okay, where am I going here?
Hold up. Wait for me to spawn again.
Yeah, not a.
I've got eyes on the enemy personnel. You always forget that you parachute off the beacons. Not used to that. Damn it. My bad.
Nah, it's not your bad. It's just a mechanic of the game. Gotta learn to deal with it. Made top 10. I'll take that.
Oh, yeah.
Doing here on time, bud?
35 right now.
Oh, perfect. Perfect.
Good amount of time per game.
That is awesome. All right. Man, I'll take that. That was good teamwork there. That was enjoyable. I am certain by now I gotta have some customizations here I haven't been looking for yet. Let us see. You feel it out there for me if you can, or I'm gonna customize some stuff here real quick. I will gladly take that foregrip.
in the same squad.
Okay, that's what I was looking for. That was one improvement I was definitely wanting.
Pretty high profile to go in there. Go on the bottom floor.
Yes. All right, what are we doing here, partner? What do you need?
Honestly, either AV or recon.
AV's okay. I will do the AV.
We got a tank directly to our west-southwest.
Oh, shit, we got somebody inside the building with us to the north.
Yep, I got him, I got him, I got him.
Are you a medic?
Directly to the gate. Yeah,
that's
I'm
nice.
Medic right now. Tank is to the west-northwest.
We got contact.
Yeah, we got a couple people.
Yep, they're right across the way here. They just went through the barricade. Watch your right, watch your right, watch that gap on the right. There he is. Watch our six.
I didn't see that gap there.
Is that tank, is he in?
North right now?
No, he's not in range for me yet. What do you got? Oh, I see the tank, I see the tank way out there. He could fuck our shit up sitting in here, man. Holy shit, I'm getting pounded over there, man. We got contact.
Hold on, I'm not near
you. He's
yet.
On the other side of the building.
On my way to you.
Get off of that cover, get off of that cover. Okay, I know I got one on the right. I got a blueberry inside the building. Man, I am just like getting
upstairs.
Super low on cover out here, bro. It's time to fall back.
You can throw a nade in the second floor, do it. Oh, I got
eight from that. Oh shit, we got him on the right side as well. Yeah, they got good crossfire here. We're gonna have to go flank and try attack some of these vehicles, man. Or they're just
gonna
keep chewing us up.
Tank to the east. We got a few tanks to the east, actually.
I think I'm going to come in on...
I'm going on deployment. Okay. Do I have any jeeps? Fuck. Thought we'd have some jeeps. Oh, well. You stop shooting me, too, man.
Maybe I need to come in with defender deployment and do anti-air.
Yeah, over. Fuck. Oh, I can't knife that fence, I guess. Why? Twice.
Enemy jet spotted. Over.
I'm gonna start trying to deal with some of this. He's right across this wall over here.
Got him.
Good, good. If you can get me picked up, great.
Taken out by a tank.
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing.
Oop, I got revived.
Over. Oh, we got a, enemy dropping down. Hell, is that a helicopter way up there directly above us? Yes, it is. All he's doing is spotting. We got one behind us, Nate.
He's over right now. Where's he behind us? Don't see anyone right now.
Never mind, they got him.
We got a tank right in the middle of the road. Right by the...
I got anti-air.
Yep. Jeep moving far west.
What are we doing? Just holding B?
Yeah, right now.
Okay, I'll come in AV again. Watch out, we got contact over there where the other objective was. They're on that right flank.
Yep.
What do you need right now?
Probably just AV. We're getting circled by tanks pretty hardcore. I have ammo, so you can just sit there and launch some rockets.
Where are we at?
Have I beat?
Did I not switch vehicle? God damn it. I didn't switch tubes. I'm going to have to come in here and act as anti-personnel until I can switch. That is my bad, man. That could have cost us the game there. Hold on. I'm in on you.
Disarming right now. Cover me.
Hold on.
I got him.
I went down. I should have transitioned. I gotta learn how to transition.
That's alright. I don't think we really had much we could have done there.
Nah, well, I mean, you know, it's just a matter of every second counts.
Okay.
Okay, we already got him in the hills to the northeast.
Circling around to him. I'm at a really nice right side flank on him.
Okay, I'm over here holding this building. I'm anchoring down in this building. You good there? I'm coming forward. We got a tank, we got a tank.
Yep, I'm gonna drop down. I don't have anti-air, or I have anti-air.
I do.
Okay, take it out.
Keep me covered. Oh, I'm down. Stay alive, I'll come in on you.
Yep. Let's see how well this works.
I don't see anybody else behind him. I'm in on you on one.
Oh, I died. Damn.
I'm on you. Oh, shit. There's somebody on your right.
Yeah, I was trying to use a...
Come in on me.
Okay.
I definitely need to heal in here. I'm on zero.
I'm on you.
Oh! Pick me up now. Beautiful. What do we got? Where'd that come from?
I don't know, but thanks up to the...
Okay.
Oh shit, we got so many people to our west.
Stay alive, I'm down. Oh shit. Get the hell out of this area. Crap, dude. Okay, I'm gonna have to respawn back there. I think we got an enemy spawning right above Bravo.
Yeah,
careful.
Shots everywhere.
Yeah, just fall back. We'll get on another flank, we'll work the other flanks. Okay, I'm going to come in on the deployment there. What do we got? Do we got AV needs? What do we need? Suppression what?
I think AV should be fine.
Okay.
Come in.
I'm in. Okay, I see that. We got a tank directly to the northeast. I'm pushing across the way here.
You're running straight at two tanks, bro.
I know. Ah, I didn't see him. Oh, Lord. Okay, something about watching your HUD.
Okay, A's down. Or A's disarmed. Oh, shit.
Shit. Yeah, it's all my bad. Damn it. All right, so yeah, talking about one little mistake can really cost the team dearly.
We got a bunch of people that just trapped out of the
I'm spawning in on you. I'm on you, bud. What do you got?
I was right behind this building. They dropped out of my helicopter.
There's a tank right here. Our tank, if you want one, you can hop in that damn thing.
I'm good.
How you doing, buddy?
Taking shots at the helicopter.
Oh, what the hell hit me? Abrams hit me. That's what hit me. I'm coming in on you. Hang tight. What do you need? AV?
We both trapped.
Okay, what do we got here? All right. I guess deployment point.
Yep. Oh, man. We're all the way back here. Hey.
It's all right. We'll do all right. We'll get it. It's a good match. It's tough. It's not, you know, anything to roll over on. They're destroying our ground.
That was great.
Okay. I'm moving up to the hills to the south side. We do got a tank over here. I'm gonna move to intercept.
Yep, I got an RPG.
He is gonna catch me with my pants down if I do that.
Coming through the wall now, get ready.
Yep. I'm pressing, falling back here toward Bravo. I know he's going to make that push. I want to be here to defend it.
Tank on the runway is down now. We got another Jeep coming around the outside, though.
Okay, I'm watching. Okay, I'm going to press out back toward you. Seems to be under control here. Watch this northeast side. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Damn it, I did not see that there was something there. Okay, somebody got him, that's good. Go defend the same place, yeah?
Yeah, we got a guy that just jumped in.
Yep.
Got him.
Got another one right here. Are we going back to this, How you doing, bud?
Right now I'm moving towards B.
Okay, I'll push toward A.
Oh, I got a shot in the back.
Could have been a helicopter.
No, it was a support, but he's down now.
Got contact directly in front.
That was southeast.
Damn it. Hey, we got directly right over there on A. We need help on A right now.
I'm on A right now.
Okay, stay put. They're right across over.
I'm down.
Okay.
He's planted.
I'm pushing back toward A. I'm going around the back. Come on, that guy. I hear a drop uplink back here.
I'm inside A right now. I'll start rotating around to you. I'm only a medic, though, so I can only do ground personnel.
Okay, look out. We got a tank over here to the north.
Above us to our
east. Shit, I'm down. Okay, I'm going back into that. Right back into that. You alive by any chance?
Nope. We got helicopters hovering right over us, though, so I'm going to take KV or entire.
Okay.
He's going down, so he obviously doesn't have players.
I'm just trying to stay focused on the objective here. That's all. What do you got? I'm heading back around to the southwest side.
There's a guy basically on my body, up in the racks there.
Yeah, I'm pulling back here, back to the objective.
Yep. Hey, we got a tank on our position.
Okay, I'm moving in. Oh, we got a helicopter here too.
Yeah, I got a shot in the back.
Oh shit. Fucking hell. Here they come. They're spawning in here, bud. Be careful.
Hey, we got tanks all around us right now.
Okay. We got him coming across the way here. Okay, yep. Hey, they're coming in that door there. Watch your left, watch your left.
Down, I'm down.
Okay, this is good. This is a good little fight here, man. They're down to 17.
I got A planted right now.
I'm in on you. Now, see, this is the kind of match I would play if I were the enemy team. This is what I'd be doing. I'd be suckering us all in. We got contact to the left side there. Watch it. I'm not going to be distracted from A, though. We got a tank over here. Oh, shit. That was good.
Indeed.
Oh, man. I like that. That was fun. That was fun. I do that again. Ooh, I get the tack light now.
Which gun's that for?
The Scar.
Nice. Okay, level 20. Oh, I'm like 110 XP off of level 20.
Is that right? Well, congratulations. All right, that was fun. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed every one of those matches thoroughly. I will give them a view over. And from my perspective, I know I still got to work on that HUD, boy, oh boy, oh boy, in my orientation. So, yeah, some good stuff. I'll put that in my review of my Twitch stream.
Okay.
So, anyway, thanks for playing. That was fun.
Thank you, man. I enjoyed myself.
Yeah, that was awesome. And let's... hope we can get more people on. You just remember, I won't be on this Thursday or this Saturday. I'll be out in Ohio teaching. So hopefully we can get set it, you know, some kind of vent or something up, maybe with Biomaster or something for next Saturday morning.
Or Saturday? Okay.
Yeah, not this coming, but the following. But, you know, start getting people on this Saturday if you can, just to get them used to it. And we'll do, like, see if we can't make an event out of it. When I get back.
Sure.
Awesome. All right, man. That was awesome. Enjoyed the heck out of that.
Agreed. Have a good one, man.
I will. You do the same.
All right.
Bye-bye. All right. Bye-bye. All right. I will hop out of that right away. Don't want to, screw my squad too badly there. Okay. All right. So, that's going to wrap it up for me. If you kind of like attack and those tactical problems and achieving your own little personal training objectives. It can be kind of fun working through it with other people. That's the way I like playing. Good teamwork. You can be an awesome player and a horrible teammate, and nobody's really going to want to play with you, and your career is never going to go far, period. So it's all about that communication, learning your teammates, learning how to communicate with them, and just kind of adulting, you know, working through those tactical problems. So if you like this kind of thing, this kind of challenge, you like looking at things through a filter that produces results, I invite you to come and join us. You can see our affiliates, biomast.net, and I think it might be to biomast.com as well. I'm not sure. But Biomast, they're linked in our Twitter feed, or in my Twitter, directly below my channel there. Join us on Discord as well. So if you watch my feed, when I post this to Discord, it'll have a brief AAR on there. There's things I need to know, I need to look at. By all means, feel free to leave your own comments in there. I don't need so much of the zigged when you should have zagged, but the, hey, that HUD, hey, you could have utilized cover better, those kind of things. Pointed out is great. even better, get in game with me and remind me when I'm playing. That actually works. You know, in other games we've had people have to remind me, grenade, Nomex. So, you know, it works. That's why you work with a team, because they can help you improve. So, if you like this kind of thing, invite you to come and join us. We'll be doing other interesting things here shortly as well, such as potentially a regular YouTube/podcast broadcast is in the discussion. We'll see about that. Anyway, come and join us. Check out the stuff on Twitch here. Check out the links on Twitch. Visit our friends. And most importantly, come and join us. All right. Until next time, have a great day.